like a, you know, just a not real hard start, but just so I understand how you like your stroke rate. Do you like a couple slower strokes and you pick it up speed wise? Or let's just pretend we got a start. So they'll play the Canadian anthem, the national anthem, and they'll say anytime in the next 30 seconds, which means right away, right? And they say anytime in the next 30 seconds, we gotta be ready. So, are you ready? Okay, bang, go. Try to stay fairly clear, or not clear, but I like to stay 4 or 5 feet away from people. So you'll see me trying to make sure we don't get crunched. So off the start, and then as we come around the buoy, you probably kind of know this, but we want to be the right of anybody's stern. Say we come up on that buoy, make sure we're as far right as we can get. You know what I mean? So we don't get pushed to the outside. So it's like if we're on someone's stern coming up to that buoy, I'm gonna try to steer it to the right of their stern. If we touch their stern, that's when I'm gonna help them, you know what I mean? So it's okay if we try to help somebody around, because that's only gonna help us. The big guns on our right now, Lee, so we're all right. We're good. You want to be on camera to start, huh? High def, baby.
Yeah.
crush the orange team?
Mike,
Amy. All these guys are leaving.